страшно.
Good day, everyone. As you see, guys, today we are in one magic place, which we call how?
Medina Jumeirah.
And this is one of the most luxury. Can I say most luxury?
This is the most luxury attraction for leisure. Nice restaurants, good lagoon, and hotel, 5-star and plus, I think.
5-star. Guys, small disclaimer. For those of you who didn't see our video before, we are talking too much shit or stuff.
We are talking too much stuff.
We are talking too much stuff, so I will put timestamps on the timeline of the video so you can switch what you don't want to see and get straight to apartment. So, telling about Medina Jumeirah, what you were trying to say, Medina?
You wanna ask my opinion?
Nobody give a shit about your opinion, but
well,
anyway.
Yeah, Medina Jumeirah is a very famous attraction for leisure and tourists. So over here there are a lot of nice restaurants and hotels, and this amazing artificial lagoon with boats. So it's like a touristic place, and we are one step from the beach that we cannot access as a visitor. We cannot access, but here there is behind these homes and that are hotel rooms. This is hotel.
Yeah,
rooms.
Hotel.
There will be the sea and the beach, and right there, so we are near the 7-star hotel of the most famous hotel of Dubai, which is Burj Al Arab.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. So, guys, why we are here? First of all, the main reason why we are here, because I want to support our CNB project.
He's offering lunch.
Yeah,
basically.
If I will not buy, we will not be buying wine to my ladies, they will send me to fuck off. So it's
and
a like.
Second point, which is important, is that this area was. Area, so not for an expert investment.
Oh, guys, by the way, our food is coming.
Okay, great. And coming back here, there has been an innovation on the investment structure, which is. Now, expats can buy next to Medina Jumeirah, which we are, and there are new projects coming up that we're going to show to you today.
Yeah, the project called Medina Living, and it's across. Basically, it's just a walking area from Medina Living to here. And the second reason why we are here is just to show how the project will look like from inside part of Medina. Look almost the same. Finishing is the same and style is. Cynthia, can you just and stuff? How it look? So guys, if you like the idea of Medina and like to come here just for vacation and stay here, my opinion, it would be a good option for you guys to own apartment right across the road, which is reflection of this project. Yes, there is no canal, but there are swimming pools, and quality wise it's exactly the same. However, enough talking. Yeah, let's go and show the project. Cheers. Hey. Eleni, after you, my dear.
Thanks.
And guys, just now we showed you how project should look like from outside, and we are inside of this apartment. This is a two-bedroom apartment plus maid's room. The size of it is 1,760 square feet. I mean, it's a quite big. You can feel space over here, right?
Yeah.
High ceilings.
Bathroom and balcony. There's also a balcony.
Yes, there is a, definitely there is a terrace. It's a lot of low-rise buildings that they should have terrace. Terrace quite a big, huh?
Yeah, not bad. And the apartment comes furnished or?
Unfurnished.
Unfurnished, but nice furnishing.
Look, you can always make deal with the developer.
Yeah, I know.
It's like just money paying.
Yeah. Feel cozy, finishing, cozy.
Again, Chanel. Everybody putting this book of Chanel everywhere. Huh?
Good luck.
I don't know. It's probably for ladies. To convince the wife. You know, when wife is convinced, nobody asking husband.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah. But see, I mean, coming back to reality, to apartment. You have a place for a dining table.
Yeah.
You have a place for your family to chill in front of the TV. It's big.
Yeah, it's quite big. Yeah. And high ceiling.
High ceiling.
Windows are big, but and kitchen is semi-closed and also spacious, and I like this white that they put.
White.
To be honest.
See, white appliances is not built in.
No, appliances not built in. But there is space for a dishwasher, which a lot of the developers forget sometimes.
No, but it's two bedroom plus maids, come on.
Yeah, but I mean...
We are not in GVC. Look, this is like, this is a brand. This, we are talking about Madinat, Jumeirah. It should be like mega luxury. Like this, they should support name.
Everything, if the space is spacious enough for family.
Yeah.
Here there is the maid room.
Yelena, by the way, but for, like as for me, where are you going?
Yeah, there is a maid room here. Huh?
Yelena is living in another planet. I didn't finish with the kitchen.
Okay.
What do you think about size of this kitchen? Don't you think it's too wide?
No, to be honest, no.
Because see, you are cooking here, yeah? After that, you need to play the pool,
yeah,
to bring
look,
pools
look
here.
Look at this nice set of sink.
No, sink is. I'm not talking about white over here. Don't you think it should be reachable?
No. The rule of the triangle: fridge, sink, cooker.
Okay. You woman, you know better. Okay.
I know better.
So now we can go to maid's room.
Okay, go inside. It's. Pretty nice maid room.
So what do we have here? We have a laundry room, and next to it is a maid's room. Look, Yelena, it's bigger than standard maid's rooms.
Yeah, it's good.
No, I mean, it's not for a Filipino maid's room.
It's for me.
No, I could sleep here.
Yeah.
I will fit.
Yeah,
just wait.
Fit.
No, seriously.
Yeah.
I feel like a student right now, you know, in a university.
You know, can I say something?
Yeah.
In Rome, I was renting a room that was this big.
Probably for the same amount of money, right?
Yeah, let's say it was not cheap. But it was the same with a window, one bathroom, and...
I bet in New York you can rent same apartment.
Yeah.
$2,000 per month or
see,
something.
The corridor are large. You don't feel like something that is close. Yeah. Like you feel spacious.
You know what is the minus of this apartment?
What?
There is no guest toilet.
Yeah, I know.
So all your guests will be used toilet of the second.
But because this is supposed to be kids.
Yeah, but I mean, especially if it's a kids room, so means like I don't want guests going to my kids rooms.
The kids are kids. It's okay. I mean, the kids are not used the bathroom personally.
Yeah. But
expensive.
Look,
it's very small.
If you think other way, this project is a, I mean, perfect, perfect option for short term.
Why? Why?
Because, like, who will buy this property? No. Yeah, but who will buy this property at the end of the day?
Well, family just established with a good balanced budget, because it's not budget friendly property. Or, like, very fun of like closeness, or like the place has to be close to the beach, because the beach is always a safe place to buy. And this is one of option, except Dubai Marina, classic area that we have.
You're right and you're not right. Okay. You know what the majority of the buyers for this project, according to my opinion?
Okay.
This is people who is coming for a vacation to Dubai and like to stay in Medina Jumeirah.
Are you saying this is a kind of a GPR project?
It's not true. Come on, GPR, it's completely different level.
Yeah, but the purpose was
for family. Purpose, when you come into Madinat, you want to have Madinat amenities, but you have something which is belong to you, actually to you, not to rent. To not depend on a booking. Mm. So basically when you're dealing with a hotel, you're always...
So let me guess, you are saying this project is ideal as a second home for holiday only.
Yeah, it's like a holiday home. It's a
second.
Yes, that's why I'm telling you that it's a perfect short-term apartment. So it means you're coming whenever you want to come, plus you're renting it all other time, and because it has access to do to Medina Jumeirah, it will be quite popular.
Yeah. I mean, I've seen other perspectives. To be honest, here it's coming up so many projects. Do you know that they're putting the fingerprint of the Sheikh? Do you know that there is the fingerprint of
where?
The Sheikh building that is coming up next to this area?
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
I'm searching Google, and also the guys searching Google as well. There is like fingerprint of the Sheikh. It's a project that is coming up right next year. And especially this area is like a whole spot for investor, for foreign expat. It is not from GCC.
Yeah, it's short. It's for short term. It's a freehold property. Yeah. So coming back to apartment. Look at this. A girl. How cute is that? Huh?
It's a kid.
Boy. Designers.
But spacious, look at the white.
But look at it, yeah. It's quite spacious. Enough of space, yeah. So let's go to master bedroom.
Let's go.
Painting. Do you remember that time when I was talking a shit about painting?
I like the white door. When they choose the white door, I like.
Do you like this bathroom?
Bathroom,
you know, it's reminding me Imar.
No,
I'm telling you, it's like on a beachfront, no?
I don't know. I don't think so. But it's following like a kind of nice design. So also this square inside the wall. And
departments for.
Yeah, with the light
nice.
On. It's following a good design.
Yes.
And also the brand of what they used as a supplier are good.
Yeah.
Not bad. And here always wide.
Yelena, just tell me something about this part as a woman, huh? Enough or not enough?
Walking closet.
Walk-in closet, yeah. Enough or not enough?
Too narrow. I think...
Cynthia with us.
I have lived with a wardrobe like this. It's too narrow for two people to choose something. I will tell you what.
As more than other projects.
Yeah, but I'm jealous to Cynthia now. I want to have this wardrobe like that. I never had. Don't break it.
No, it's like with a company,
Do you like pillows like that? Huh? It's for me, it looks like super comfy. Huh? It's like, it's like grandma's, yeah? Nice. What can I say? What I don't like, that I cannot open wardrobe from here, that it goes from the back side. But still, you can always change. I mean, you buy an apartment, it's not a pillar. You can.
Put down the wardrobe.
Yeah, you can put down the wardrobe. Otherwise, it's spacious.
That's totally like a spacious one bedroom.
Yeah, king
one bedroom. So spacious master bedroom.
King size or queen size?
This is king size.
This
is king size, and also if you want to make a double king size, can you have all the space to
play? Quite spacious. I would say that the space of the master bedroom has the same space as the living room, right? So,
yeah, it's the space of the living room, you're right.
Yeah, so quite spacious.
I'm quite heavy.
Fuck, you are.
I'm fucking 68.
68, it's an age or size?
Okay, okay, Dada, Baba. Oh. It's
nice.
A tiger.
Yeah, tiger. What did you smoke?
It's also fun. Anyway.
Yeah. Guys, we are enjoying this video tour from the beginning till the end.
No. You're hungry, eh?
Guys, we were enjoying this video tour from the beginning, especially from the beginning.
Join till, the lunch, yeah. Join wine.
But we're supposed to go deep inside to atmosphere of this project. And to understand it deeply, we should have go to fine dining, right?
Yeah, we did. I mean, no?
Yeah, it's
we did. We brought you around like the major place of entertainer and touristic place on Dubai, like it's the main attraction. And plus we brought here, inside the projects, inside the actual... That's the wine that's coming up.
Okay, guys, anyway, it was such a nice trip. Shall we stand up now?
My
leg is hurt.
Your leg is broken down. No. And we here, like also, we have a guest.
Yeah.
Very nice. This cat, you should put it. Cat, the cat always attracts people.
Yeah.
Like, you should put cat everywhere.
Especially like that. Again, we are talking too much shit.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
How is your Bitcoin?
Bitcoin Costa make me bought this Bitcoin.
Yeah,
I don't
Bitcoin.
Feel like so confident on this.
We got signal.
We got signal, but we earned 20 dirham.
20.
Maybe 15. 15 dirham from this operation.
But when might be when we'll come back to the office, we did more. But it's at least it's more safer than Polkadot.
Polkadot is doing well, Costa. I'm thinking that we should go for it.
No, I will never go for shitcoins. Bitcoin or Ethereum. Never mind. Bitcoin wallet!
By the way, the Bitcoin wallet is still here, and I don't know if Costa already saw somewhere in his very nice long story of video episode. We also accept Bitcoin as payment for investment in real estate and donation for our future CNB company.
CNB
company.
B stands for Blue Beautiful Ladies, don't forget that.
And C stands for Constantine, so maybe we can call it K and B.
K and B, but K C B. It's... it doesn't, I know, on a Greek, like, I saw writing, like, with a C and a K.
But this is a dream, man. This is our dream, maybe one day. For now, enjoy our watching your video.
Come on, Dubai is a city where all your dreams come true. So.
Yeah, and thanks for watching our video.
Can you imagine that we didn't to tell anything about project so far? It's conclusion, come on.
Yeah, but the information about the project you can find everywhere in Google. So if you want to ring us a call, just call us. We'll explain everything you need to know.
Project is quite trendy.
Buyer is calling,
you need to take this one. Madinat Living is a super trendy project right now. It's on sales like hotcakes. Believe me, as soon as they're
and there is not all this inventory. Like
no, only seven
short,
units of short, left.
Short building floor, like a short.
It's like five floors, yeah. It's five floors plus every building which they're launching. One bedroom goes in one day. Can you imagine?
Yeah.
2-bedroom and 3-bedroom go slower, but still, like for the building number 6 where I'm right now, there are only 7 units left.
Yeah, and plus I want to say again, highlighted, that is an exclusive location, which is like, you know, when you buy something and there is not that much choice, so the offer, the demand, it will contain, because it's exclusive, because only few can have it, that's the right choice.
Yeah, yeah, and it cannot be increased in the future.
You
there
never
is no
know.
Space. No, but there is no space. What?
You never know. You can say all the future. You can tell it the future, but what
no,
you can
but
say?
No, but for example, all these villas belong to locals, which
I
is
know,
next by what?
Today are belongs to local. Maybe tomorrow.
What? Tomorrow this grandpa say I will not never sell it.
You never know. That's why I'm saying. Just so they ask for now, this is it. But the desert is huge. Eh?
Okay, look. Listen to Elena. I'm seeing that my thinking is that it will not expand more.
Okay.
Why
I'm
why
thinking
she's speaking both because it's he or she.
Oh my god, I think it's a vagina.
Vagina?
Yeah.
Did you say the word vagina just on a video? Come on.
Oh,
just
okay.
Keep yourself together. Okay.
Thank you for watching our video. Don't forget to subscribe
and hit
like button.
And wallet. Bitcoin
and
wallet.
Bitcoin.
Yeah. Bye bye. Ciao.
We will bring the cat with us.